galera. All word of the day is... galera. Galera, the stress in this word is not in the first syllable. Galera. It is not in the third syllable. Galera is in the second syllable. Galera. This word has a controversial origin, but many people agreed to say that it comes from the word in French, galère. Galère is a rowboat where people had to paddle. This word went to English and came back to Portuguese with the meaning of paddling in the same side, of being in the same side. By the way, I'm in France right now, and luckily they don't have galère anymore. But they have some nice boats. Just have a look.